I suppose so, but that's how it is. Some drivers like Brundle are specialists in the rain, but in Japan, an accident was inevitable.
The regulations, the cars have so much less downforce, and it's in exactly these conditions when it's a bit critical. And with aquaplaning, you know, if it's slippery, we can adjust our speed. But if it's aquaplaning, we have no control over that.